with your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 Futurecast.
And you won't be needing any soup today because it will be 40 degrees.
Yeah, you definitely don't need it. You do need some dip. Some wings and some nachos. I know you have your stuff already.
You're all making fun of me right now because I'm in summer mode already.
That's right. I know. You were talking about getting out the lawn chair, and I'm like, well, it's a little cool for that. I mean, 45 degrees is nice, but
it's better than what we've been having.
That's true. Hey, you get out the lawn chair. I don't have a problem with that, but make sure you take a picture and send it to me. All right, live Pinpoint Doppler 12 not showing any precipitation as we take a look at southern New England. The rain from last night is gone. Now, the wind, while it's not as strong as it was during the overnight hours, is still rather breezy. 21 miles an hour in Smithfield, 20 miles an hour in Providence, and down to 9 miles an hour in Westerly. Over Providence, we have mostly sunny skies. Temperature is 36 degrees. Those winds are still out of the northwest at 20 miles an hour. Other spots, upper 30s for Smithfield, 36 degrees. New Bedford at 40. In terms of that moisture refreezing from the rain overnight, not too much of an issue. I mean, there could be spots on some of these side roads, especially at some of our higher elevation locations like Foster, that could see, you know, close to the freezing mark, but for the most part, it's not too much of an issue. Of course, we have the thicker ice, which has been out there for weeks. That will still stay put, maybe a little bit of melting from that for today. All right, look at the satellite picture showing that storm racing away. The back edge of the cloud cover trying to push across southern New England. We will pick up some sun today. The gusty winds, a result of the center of low pressure being very close, but by the afternoon it lifts away, so that will slacken the winds a bit. Still, though, a little on the breezy side with temperatures in the mid-40s. How about this? 43 by 1 o'clock and 45 by 3 p.m. So we will eat away at some of those snowbanks today. 45 in Pawtucket, 44 in Rumford. North Providence gets up to 45 degrees. A nice day to maybe do some last-minute errands across the West Bay, 45 for Warwick. Cranston, 45 degrees. Barrington, 44. Not a bad day to maybe take a walk over in Colt State Park in Bristol. 44 your temperature in Newport, 46 Hope Valley, Coventry, 45 degrees. A little cooler, but not much for northern Rhode Island with 44 in Cumberland. Johnston, 46 degrees, and Foster gets up to 44. Eastern Massachusetts temperatures in the mid-40s. Seekonk, 45 degrees. Middletown, 45. Winds averaging out between about 10 and 20 miles an hour by the afternoon. All right, let's fast forward to tomorrow night into Tuesday morning. Not a whole lot going on today, so we'll just skip by that. We'll skip by most of tomorrow because most of Monday should be dry as well. And then Monday night into Tuesday morning, that's when our next system potentially gives us some snow. Now, right now the pink represents the mix of rain, snow maybe, some sleet, or even freezing rain. The dividing line right now looks like it'll be I-95. Here's a rough sketch that I've tried to draw of 95 right here. Some snow likely to the north and west of that, rain to the south and east, and right in between from Providence up to Boston, down into Westerly. It looks like a combination of rain and snow. So as of now, it does not look like a big snow event for Providence, perhaps a few inches in northwest Rhode Island, northwestern Rhode Island, but a lot to iron out with this forecast. I mean, if the track changes, that would change things up quite a bit in terms of what we expect with those accumulations. But right now, it does not look like a huge storm. 7-day futurecast showing chilly for Wednesday. 27 is your temperature with mostly sunny skies. And then that system we have been tracking for Thursday, a lot of our computer models are pushing the storm out to sea. There's still a chance that could change. So I'll leave in the flakes of snow, just indicating that the risk of a storm is there, but right now it looks like, you know, it'll be pushing away. So we'll continue to track that. Friday, 27 degrees, and then Saturday, 34 with partly cloudy skies. For an updated futurecast, you can always log on to WPRI.com or watch Cox Digital Cable Channel 125. But all in all, nice for Super Bowl Sunday.
All right, great, Pete. Yep. And of course, all of this wintry weather means that